Man, Overkill.
Yes, sir.
Now tell me, tell everyone, I want the world to know, because I personally say, if Superman drove a C-10,
yes, sir,
this is the C-10 he would drive.
Tell me, yes, sir.
Hey, tell me your name, where you from.
Jamie Hawley, I'm from Columbia, South Carolina.
South Carolina is producing.
Representing.
Yeah, it's representing
yes,
today.
Yes,
y'all,
sir.
We are in North Carolina. South Carolina has come down and said, now you can't forget about us down
there
here.
There
we coming up north, and we gonna tell you we come here to show out.
Yes,
now
sir.
Tell me about Overkill, man. What year? What you making model?
It's a 70 model. I've had it 3 years. It was built in California for 2016 SEMA. And when I got it, I had to put my own special touches on it. The truck was pretty much done with the paint and everything, but I just put the wheels on it. This Magnuson supercharger, new red leather interior. And just some small details of my own. Yeah.
Okay, so the red, that was one of the changes
yes,
that you made.
Yes.
And may I say, that is an exclamation point.
Thank you. Appreciate
if there was a sentence,
I think
to
it
finish,
lit it up.
This it lit it up. Y'all, this lit it up. I love the, and then I love the added detail to the stitching and the leather on the dash.
Yes, sir. I had a guy, Sean at Ultimate Audio in Columbia, me and him kind of come up with that design on the dash.
And of
as
course,
like a visor.
And the windshield is, I mean, the steering wheel?
Steering column and all, steering wheel. These are the TMI seats, but they just the frames. He built this whole interior.
Okay. Now, the twist I liked as far as preserving this American history,
yes,
is adding and bringing it up.
There you go.
So, this electric, and then you got the USB port. And if, hey, look, the saying goes, happy wife,
happy
life.
Yes, sir.
That lady, she's going to be taking major selfies in a truck like this, so
yes,
she needs that battery on that cell phone to be charged up. So, man, like, that right there, those two little small details,
mm-hmm,
is that something you was like, yo, I just got to have it, or was it just
some of this was, most of the pattern and everything, the layout of the interior was my idea, and Sean put it into, you know,
okay,
his touch.
Okay.
With the pillow top on the seats and stuff, and just the perforated material in the middle and the headliner and all. But Bruce at Hawks Motorsports did the supercharger, and I sent him a picture of the leather, or a sample of the leather, and he matched the color to the interior.
Coordination.
And
look,
and when we did the supercharger, he put it on the dyno, and it went from 500 horsepower to 690. Now,
okay, ladies,
so it lit it up too.
This is for all the ladies out here. Don't ask us to coordinate the living room or den or any type of kitchen,
right?
Let us coordinate our trucks, because we
agreed,
are putting the engine the same color as the interior.
Yes.
Now, that those are the small things that set trucks apart,
mm-hmm,
and make trucks unique within,
mm-hmm,
themselves. Now, this is the ultimate model to have. Now tell me about the wheels, bro. Tell me about your wheels.
These wheels are Billet Specialties, 22 by 12 on the back and a 20 by 10 on the front, a 335 tire. All polished and cleared. And Billet Specialties, though. Got Ride-Tec suspension and all that. All underneath the truck.
Now tell me about you, because we know with a heart like you got, you always want to be able to stop.
Oh yeah.
So
yeah,
tell me about your brakes.
The wheel lift brakes, they're 4 pistons on the back and 6 on the front.
6
so
pistons on the front.
It stops pretty good.
Y'all, this right here will take you,
this will take you
100 to 0 within.
Pretty quick. Yes.
Now tell me another, what I really like.
The side exhaust, now this is one thing that was done when we got it, and it is really professionally done, but I give that to Shannon Hartley from California for doing that.
Man.
Because that was part of what was done on the truck.
Man.
And the paint.
Now, one of my favorite things about American history is our obsession with our fast. Now, we have to keep us fast, keep us within limits. we have people know if you follow NASCAR, we got restricted plates now. But we had the fin, this fin right here. Yeah. Tell me about this fin, man. I love this.
Well, I mean, I like the look. You know, you can't go for so much legally, fast legally. But I think it's mostly for looks. But I think it added a little something to the truck.
Moderation, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Moderation. That does. That actually does.
Yes.
Now, are these functional?
No. They're just stationary.
Okay. Man, this is a beautiful truck. Now, I'm going to ask you a favor. One favor. I just want everyone to hear what this Overkill sounds like. Thank you to the better half. Everyone knows you gotta have a better half in this.
Thank you.
Appreciate
your time and
you. Thank you.
Thank you a lot.
Everybody, yo, go follow my guy on his IG. Go follow us. And look out. Be on the lookout.
Overkill.
Thank
you, man.
And you're going to know when you see the trailer. Man, thank you, brother.
Thank you, man.